NEET 2019 All India Quota counselling results are published for round 2 by Medical Counselling Committee. In this video, I am going to cover the latest news from Medical Counselling Committee and NEET 2019 round 2 cutoff for all reservation categories. Welcome to MBBS Council. We provide MBBS admission counselling guidance for future doctors. We are publishing videos to provide guidance for MBBS All India Quota counselling as well as state counselling. If you have not subscribed to this YouTube channel, we request you to subscribe to this channel now and click the bell icon to get latest updates on counselling. MCC released provisional allotment list for Round 2 NEET 2019 MBBS BDS counselling. Second round allotment list has different structure compared to Round 1 allotment list because it contains data for Round 1 as well as Round 2 counselling. The allotment list contains All India Quota rank, reservation quota and allotted medical college and category. You can download this list from mcc.nic.in website. Check whether you are allotted seat in second round by searching your All India rank. We have analyzed the allotment details for All India Quota government colleges. The NEET cutoff score for unreserved category is 582. For round 1, the cutoff was 591. So, it just reduced 9 marks compared to round 1 cutoff. For the newly introduced economically weaker section quota, the cutoff is 586. And for other backward class, it is 583. For SC category, All India Quota round 2 cutoff is 463. 12 marks down from round 1 cutoff. If your NEET score is above this, then you would have got allotment in the second round. Medical Counselling Committee will provide option in MCC website to download the allotment letter. You need to download the allotment letter and report to the medical college to confirm your seat. When you report to the allotted medical college, make sure that you carry mentioned original documents such as Class 10 and Class 12 certificate, date of birth certificate, Aadhaar card, caste or physically disabled certificate. You have to download the NEET admit card and NEET rank letter from NTA website and allotment letter from MCC website. Remember that this is the last round of counselling for Government College All India Counselling. If you are not allotted seat in this round 2, you have 4 options to choose from. Before we move on to those 4 options, I remind you to click the thumbs up button if you like this video. Also, share it to others you know who are participating in MCC counselling. First option is to participate in Deemed University Counselling mop-up round. The tuition fees would be between Rs. 12 lakhs per year and 26 lakhs per year. The second option is to directly approach the private medical college in your state or Deemed University from any state. Most of the NRI quota seats are not filled during counselling and will be filled by the medical college later. The tuition fees will be generally higher for this institution quota seats. Third option is to study MBBS abroad. There are few reputed foreign medical universities with low tuition fees which are listed by Medical Council of India for Indian students to study medicine abroad. Fourth option is to repeat NEET next year and target a big NEET score. If you choose fourth option, you can use NEET Lab Android app to prepare for the next year NEET exam. You can find this app in Google Play Store by searching NEET Lab. If you cannot afford management quota MBBS seats in private medical colleges, there are still ways you can study MBBS with 4 lakhs per year tuition fees. Send WhatsApp request Get MBBS along with your name, city and NEET score to 638-208-8809 to get guidance. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video.